at this high school in Huelva, they are learning Chinese.
Ni hao.
Xie xie.
Wo xi xi wa yaren.
They tell us hello, thank you, and I am Spanish. It is a pilot program in which 10 secondary schools in Andalusia are taking part for the first time.
Uno de los motivos son motivos comerciales. Sabemos y vemos en el día a día que hay muchas empresas chinas que están en España.
Approximately 15,000, and it is predicted that this number could double in 2013.
Porque China está creciendo muy rápido.
And so it is that Chinese is beginning to be considered as the new business language.
Se va a valorar muchísimo más a una persona cuando va a buscar trabajo si tiene, si sabe chino.
And Chinese are quite clear about it.
Es necesario, sobre todo en la industria y en todo tipo de negocio.
Sin contar de que estudiar chino, japonés, coreano, idiomas así dentro de un currículum queda bastante llamativo.
That is why more than 700 students joined this after-school program that is available for free to students of any educational level. By the way, Marta is from Andalusia, and although she speaks Chinese, she does not speak Mandarin, the most common dialect, and the one taught here.